This is Ellen with United Methodist Children's Home.
Hey, this is Matt with Clark County DFACS. I'm looking for a home for two kids, siblings. The parents ended up being arrested due to obvious drug use in the home. If you have to separate them, do you have any homes that would work that are close together?
We already said no 8 times this week.
So sick of kids sleeping in hotels with contracted employees.
I hate it too. In the meantime, I'll talk to the family to get them ready for placement of an 8-year-old and a 6-year-old.
Thanks.